this was the idea, Meg's idea. We saw it on the news.
Facebook and on the news.
And so we were walking one day, and she took me to Lowe's, and we bought lumber. She had the doors, and we built a box around it. And
Judy was the creative genius and architect for the whole thing. Afraid of power tools.
Yes, and my husband, Rocky, helped. And so the three of us built it, and then Meg took it home and painted it, and then brought it back to my house, and I decorated it, and then we brought it back and installed it.
And it's been a really wonderful experience. There have been so many people who have stopped and that I've gotten to meet and become part of the neighborhood and built community with it.
It's been a very positive
experience.
So
we have a lot of children in the neighborhood who do not have books in their home because they're very, very poor. And I was homesick one day, and every single child that walked by stopped at the little free library and looked. And not every one of them took books, but most of them took books, and they don't have books to bring back, and that's fine. The point of it is to spread literacy and spread community, and that's exactly what it does.
Well, I really like the free library because, well, it's free, and you can always just get the books and always just read your heart out. And reading is really important to me because you always get to learn new things. And even if you think, well, I already read this book like a billion times, well, if you read it again, then you actually get to learn new things that you didn't know before. And then that's happened to me a lot. Reading's just important to my life. Without books, I don't know what I'd be doing right now.
I really like books because books make me feel happy, and when you read them, you just want to read them all the time when they're really fun books. And the free library is like so good, and it's like just around the corner or something, and I like get to come and have the most bestest time, and I get to have the library books, and it's so fun. You don't even have to like sign in or anything.